Work immersion of TVL ICT grade 12. Facilitated by Mr. Nino JF, Mata. Job interview. Computer system servicing in situ. Outside of the computer laboratory. The laboratory. Cleaning the workstations and surroundings. Repairing. Computer setup and Wi-Fi install and configuration. Encoding. Paulian Garden of Aurora National High School. For today's video, I will show you how to repair black screen computer desktop. There are three problems why the desktop isn't black screen. First, the cable is not installed properly, or the cable is damaged or misplaced. Second, the desktop is damaged. Third, the random access memory or RAM is not properly installed, broken, missing, or grounded. Now I will show you a quick solution to fix this problem. Here are the simple troubleshooting. As you can see, the PC is on and the desktop is not working. So, I checked the connections where the cable is attached. As you can see, the cable is already attached back to your slot. So I tried the desktop to run in other system unit, but it's working. This is the system unit where found the RAM. We need to check the random access memory or RAM is misplaced, broken or grounded. As you can see, the RAM is installed properly, but having dust and etc. We need to clean and rub the RAM gently. In inserting the RAM in the slots, you need to be careful, slow and correct position, so that the RAM will function properly. Let's check the RAM, if the RAM is working. As we can see, the desktop computer is working. Thank you, my dear students of TVL ICT Grade 12 CS, for your beloved participations and cooperations. Special thanks to our beloved, brilliant, warm-hearted, and supportive principal man, Aldila Filomenita T. Bahuyo. And to our gentle, kind, and supportive coordinator, Sir Philip Desidoran Banag.